NK, run. So we are running instead of walking. So in the present government, we are all trying to know, in the process of securing a safe and smart Hyderabad city, it's a kind of transition. If you take it in a broader perspective, it's a sort of running. We are running for the development, we are running for the security, we are running for tourism, we are running for overall development, we are running to make Telangana as the number one state in our country. In this run, the security is more important. Where there is a security, there will be a development. Without security, we will not have any development. So in this connection, the police have been participating in a people-friendly measure. It's not like, you know, taking care of just law and order and traffic. Under the able leadership of our Commissioner Sri Mahendra Reddy, sir, we have been trying to involve in every aspect of citizens' life, starting from, you say, you know, rainy season, lot of other problems, GHMC problem issues and revenue issues, law and order issues, traffic issues, medical issues, and thanks to demonetization, now we are after the banks. So bank people are working for 24/7, we are working more than that. The kind of patrolling we have been doing it, the kind of work we have been doing it is unsung and unheard, and we are happy to do that. And we want to be with you in the development of Hyderabad city. As a citizen of Hyderabad, as a citizen of this country, and you have been vociferously telling that health is both important, because health is the only wealth. Now health is the wealth, and that is the only wealth after this monetization and then left to us, and a healthy man can take care of his family, because I have a delayed milestone child at home. I know if we don't have health at home, nothing we can achieve in our life. So to achieve, you know, good health, so what we call the running, or you say, I don't want to be elite kind of a thing, a rich kind of a thing, very even kind of a thing, where you do it for the sake of, you know, sir said, sir, whether I should speak in English or I should speak in Telugu, we should speak in a language which will be, you know, accessible to a common man. We should be close to a poor man. Even after so many years of independence, I should say that we are lagging behind in the fields of, no, if you say health, education, the basic amenities. The basic amenities we are lagging behind, we have to accept this. And you have to take poorest of the poor into consideration when we conduct these kind of things. Give them some kind of nutrition, some health, and some kind of awareness. We have awareness. We know what to eat and what not to. We know whether to run or not to run. Whether we know whether to go to gym or not. So don't take it, but that is why people, I don't go to any meetings of this kind, because our CP sir is away, our Commissioner Mahendra Reddy sir have come here. And we should run for the poorest of the poor. If you take it in a broader horizon, and do something for them, do something for their nutrition. And I request the sponsors also, do something for them also. Take them into our stride. So 99% of the people you have to take into consideration. And we support, we promote from the police point of view. We are with you. We are common citizens. Without uniform, we are nothing. We are like you. We always want to serve you. We don't want to lose any opportunity. This is a great opportunity for us. We don't want to lose it. We will give all kind of support in, from law and order point of view, traffic point of view, and from our side also, personally speaking, we will strive to seek, to find, to achieve, and we will never yield. That's our police perspective these days. And again, thanks to our commissioner's guidance, and he will be participating. He is only one day is off, and then he will be coming back, and he will be guiding us, and we will be supporting you in every cause. And we are there with you in this great endeavor. And whatever support you can give us, a proposal from the law and order point of view, traffic point of view, we will give notifications also, we will publicize. And we have been doing this 10K runs around Necklace Road and Tankman. It's not a new job for us. And again, I request, we are with you and you are with us. And we take Hyderabad city forward and a sort of urbanization. That's why more commissariats have been done by our great and honorable chief minister. Also the idea is to, you know, the entire country, the urbanization, the Hyderabad, you know, city developments. That's why, you know, where there are a lot of cities under development, the country itself will develop. That kind of a, you know, trend is going on, and 10K run is a, you know, as a great objective, as a great perspective, and we'll support you in every aspect when we are with you. And thanks for calling the police to participate in this, and we are very happy to be a part of it, sir. We'll support you, promote, and thank you everyone.